Hey you guys, it's Teresa Plus Five.
I came to Publix real quick to get some Kaneka sausage, or however you pronounce it, so I can make the kids some jambalaya today for dinner.
I had to go to the bathroom as soon as I got there, and their bathroom is so nice. Here it is.
$6.89. I think I'm gonna get two of them, y'all. Kaneka or Konka.
Okay, so you guys, I am leaving Publix and my total was $13.78 in EBT food stamps. I told y'all I wasn't going in there, but just for one thing, I wasn't playing.
Here's the jambalaya.